I believe that one of the main reasons people are held back is because they feel like they have to be flawless right away. They are afraid of making mistakes and they don't want to fail. It's one of the main reasons people hold back from pursuing their dreams and ambitions because what if they make a mistake and what if people notice and what if people make fun? So the key thing to know is that with habits or anything, you do not have to be flawless to start. And in fact, everyone who is successful, none of them started as flawless. They all make mistakes. So it's very essential to realize this truth and to make it a part of your life, because it's one thing to know that we all make mistakes in the beginning. It's another thing to realize this and say, I don't have to be perfect. I just have to start. And it is true that we do fail our way to success. We make many mistakes in our lifetimes, and those mistakes allow us to learn new things about certain habits, certain situations, and also we learn new things about ourselves. So just because you're making a mistake, even a big mistake, that's not the end, because you can make all these mistakes and then you eventually become successful. Just envision all of the people who are in professional sports, all of the professional singers, all of the entrepreneurs making billions of dollars who we hear about all the time in the news. Those people made many mistakes before they got to where they are now. And it is common of us to overlook their mistakes and only focus on their successes. So you just want to realize that everyone makes mistakes. You never have to be flawless to start. In fact, it's virtually impossible to be flawless when you start, because you have to learn the skill. And the way you learn is by making mistakes so that you can learn from those mistakes. So one piece of advice that I will always give people when they are afraid of failing or afraid of making mistakes, even though they know that there's no such thing as being flawless, and especially you cannot be flawless in the beginning, is that you want to get the flaws and the mistakes over with now. No matter what happens, you are going to make the flaws and mistakes. So would you rather get those flaws and mistakes over with now, or would you rather think about what you have to do, not do it because you are afraid of making those same exact flaws and mistakes, and then waiting for a few years before you realize, oh, time's flying by, I gotta do this now. So you want to get the flaws and mistakes over with now so that you can learn more and then become more successful later. So when it comes to pursuing a new habit, making it happen, or when it comes to achieving a goal, just start, just put in the work, because once you start, it will look so much easier. Because before you start, everything that you were thinking about when it comes to how your life will change once this habit is mastered, or what will happen to you when this goal is achieved, all of that is hypothetical. None of it has actually happened yet. So once you actually start, less of it becomes hypothetical and more of it becomes reality. And it doesn't matter what other people say to you. The only way that people are going to have an effect on you based on what they say is if you let them. So choose to say that you know what path you are taking, you are very confident with your approach, and there are going to be people who maybe question your choice or question your opinion, but all that matters is you having confidence in yourself and your ability to master a certain habit or to become successful. That is all for this lecture. I hope it has served you. And what I want you to do is to dream big, achieve greatness, and unlock your potential today.